Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here.